Aniru Conteh, Wikipedia article audio. Aniru Sahib Conteh was a Sierra Leonean physician and expert on the clinical treatment of Lassa fever, a viral hemorrhagic fever endemic to West Africa caused by the Lassa virus. Conteh studied medicine at the University of Ibadan in Nigeria and taught at Ibadan Teaching Hospital. He later returned to Sierra Leone where he joined the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention Lassa Fever Program at Nixon Methodist Hospital in Segbwema, first as superintendent and then as clinical director. After the Sierra Leone Civil War began in 1991, the CDC closed their program in Segbwema. Conteh and his medical team moved from Segbwema to the Kanema Government Hospital, where he spent the next two decades running the only dedicated Lassa fever ward in the world. Conteh collaborated with the British charity Merlin to promote public health in Sierra Leone through education and awareness campaigns intended to prevent Lassa fever. With little funding and few supplies, Conteh successfully reduced mortality rates and saved many lives until an accidental needle-stick injury led to his own death from the disease in 2004. Early life, education, and teaching. Medical career. Conteh received renewed public attention in 2009 as the hero of Ross I. Donaldson's memoir, The Lassa Ward. Aniru Sahib Conteh was born on August 6, 1942, in the town of Jyfolu, Eastern Province, Sierra Leone, the son of a farmer and chief of the village. He moved to Freetown, the capital of Sierra Leone, after his mother died while he was in his teens. Conteh studied chemistry and biology at Foura Bay College and began teaching after receiving his BSc. In 1968, he began studying medicine in Nigeria at the Modern University of Ibadan, graduating in 1974. Conteh spent the next 4 years employed by the Ibadan Teaching Hospital. He returned home to Sierra Leone in 1979. Conteh married and raised a family with his wife Sarah, producing several sons and daughters. Conteh spent his professional career working with patients suffering from Lassa fever, a viral hemorrhagic fever endemic to West Africa. Lassa fever was first brought to the attention of the public in 1969 during an outbreak in Nigeria. Identified in 1972, the disease is known to spread through its host, the natal multimammate mouse, and infects an estimated 300,000 people and results in 5,000 deaths annually in Sierra Leone, Liberia, and Guinea. In 1976, a nosocomial outbreak in the Pangama Catholic Hospital attracted attention in the United States. In response, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention established research programs in Segbwema, Kanema, and Pangama to study the disease. In 1979, Conteh began working with the CDC and team leader Joseph B. McCormick at the Nixon Methodist Hospital in Segbwema. Conteh became medical superintendent of the hospital in 1980. The Sierra Leone Civil War broke out in 1991, forcing the CDC to close their program and move to Guinea. The hospital was destroyed in the conflict and the spread of Lassa fever grew worse. During the Civil War, the natal multimammate mouse infested abandoned houses, increasing the likelihood of infection. Conteh now found himself in the middle of a war zone, starving and homeless. He wandered about for several months and finally came to Kanema where he began treating the sick in the midst of the fighting. Although he had friends overseas, and could have procured a job outside Sierra Leone, he chose to stay and help his people because they had no one to help them. Due to the war, most experts familiar with Lassa fever had left the country, and patients suspected of having the disease began to be brought to Conteh for treatment. The Lhasa team moved from Segbwema to the Kanema government hospital. In Kanema, Conteh became director of the only Lhasa fever isolation ward in the world. Rebels from the Revolutionary United Front took over the town of Kanema in 1997 and 1999, but Conteh never left his post. It is thought that the rebels spared the hospital from destruction because they were afraid of catching Lhasa fever. When the civil war ended in 2002, the government of Sierra Leone began the process of rebuilding the country. Nixon Methodist Hospital. During the Civil War, Conteh was the only clinician in Sierra Leone who had the skills and qualifications to manage patients with Lhasa fever. In the absence of the CDC, the Lhasa ward was supported by Merlin, a medical relief agency based in the UK. According to Nicholas Meller, co-founder of Merlin, Conteh worked with Merlin to get a new laboratory built that would enable collaboration with international research centers with an interest in hemorrhagic diseases. He also worked on training and Lhasa fever awareness campaigns. Conteh's Lhasa fever program provided the blueprint for many experts. In 1996, Daniel Bosch at the Tulane University School of Public Health and Tropical Medicine began working with Conteh and the CDC on research related to Lhasa fever. In 2000, Conteh co-authored a study published in the Journal of Clinical Microbiology comparing the efficacy and outcome of diagnosing Lhasa fever patients with the indirect fluorescent antibody test and the enzyme-linked immunosorbent assay. According to Irika N. Okak, the study focused specifically on the development of a diagnostic test for Lhasa fever. In 2001, Conteh traveled to London, England to attend an international conference on Lhasa fever where he presented a paper on managing the disease. Conteh returned to London in September 2003 to receive the Spirit of Merlin Award for his outstanding role in saving lives and alleviating suffering. Kanema Government Hospital. The Lhasa ward was short-staffed, and Conteh would often draw blood from patients himself. On March 17, 2004, Conteh was infected with the Lhasa virus when he received a needle stick injury while drawing blood from a young pregnant nurse suffering from the disease. The nurse died the next day, and Conteh himself became ill on March 23. As his condition worsened, he was treated with intravenous ribavirin. Conteh initially survived the critical stage of Lhasa fever, but died on April 4 from renal failure 18 days after first becoming infected with the Lhasa virus. Reporter Suleiman Mamadou described the outpouring of grief in the wake of Conteh's death. News of his death spread in Kanema and its environs like a bush fire in the Harmattan. Most people were devastated to learn that the only Lhasa fever specialist in Sierra Leone was gone, gone forever. Nurses cried, patients wept. Kanema was thrown into a state of shock and mourning. Conteh's funeral was held in the town of Daru. Contributions to medicine. Conteh's work in the Lhasa ward spanned 25 years and saved thousands of lives. He played a key role in helping Merlin implement a program to support the Lhasa ward and fever control measures in Sierra Leone. Because of his skill and dedication, deaths due to cases of suspected Lhasa fever declined by 20%. After Conteh's death, Merlin and the peacekeepers in the United Nations mission in Sierra Leone left Sierra Leone and the Lhasa ward in Kanema was barely functioning. In 2004, Tulane University, in coordination with the World Health Organization, began monitoring Lassa fever patients in Sierra Leone, Liberia, and Guinea through the Mano River Union Lassa Fever Network. Today, the Lassa Fever Program is fully operational at Kenema Government Hospital, and focuses on treatment, containment, prevention, and research. Death. Conteh was the mentor for UCLA medical professor Ross I. Donaldson in the summer of 2003, and is the hero of Donaldson's 2009 memoir, The Lassa Ward. Legacy. Publications. Notes.